Hello everyone. Today we're going to be doing some Zero Witness. Hopefully we'll be able to get another victory, but we'll see. Alright, now I can get a condiment, which increases my damage by a significant amount. A smite buff. I'm gonna go with the condiment, and you'll see why. Double damage smite's gonna deal 90 damage, and if we just quickly take a look at that, yeah, pretty terrifying. But then I can do this little move, smite again. There. Smite. Smite. Kick. And yeah, this build kind of speaks for itself. Smite. Smite. Alrighty, and another enemy defeated. Of course. Smite. Smite. Another casualty. Yet another casualty. Smite. Smite. Yeah, this is definitely, I would say, a pretty effective build. Smite. Smite. Run. Smite. Smite. This boss doesn't stand a chance. I'm really proud of these strategies that I've worked together. I would say all these builds I've come up with are really effective. I'm wondering if there's crazy stuff I haven't thought of, though. There must be. I'm really curious what kind of builds I'm missing out on due to the fact that I'm not with the one thingy. Smite. The Hours of Time. Well, I can worry about that later. For the time being, smite. Alrighty, now let's look at this. A heal could be really useful. I can build a wall, or I can make my bash better. I'm thinking the heals, but I really want. Smite. 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 Double smite. Smite. Let's keep smiting. That's all I need to do in this build after all. There. Let me heal myself real quick. There. Smite. Smite. Heal. Is it Bloxer time? It is. Well, Bloxer, smite. Oh no. Smite. Darn it. Smite. Smite. No, you don't. Smite. Nope. Oh no. Smite. 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 Run. Smite. Smite. Keep the smiting coming. Yeah, we are sub 10 minutes right now on the Bloxer Man. Wonderful. Ooh. Interesting. Alright, so these are all mobility options. I'm gonna go with the decoy deploy though, which I think is on F. Yeah. And then smite, heal. Dang. Another smite, another minion, heal. Another smite. Smite. Yeah, focus the minion, please. There. Smite. Smite. Get that double kick. Shield. Smite. Smite. Heal. Shield. Decoy. Oh no, they went for the real one. Smite. Heal. shield, smite, decoy. Can you not go for the real one, please? Smite. Smite. Heal. Decoy. Smite. Smite. Decoy. Smite. 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 Heal. Death. Whoops, I meant to heal. Decoy. In a moment, I'll smite. Look at that beautiful amount of damage on the Drifter. Smite. Smite. Wait, that means they're gonna go in the center. Smash. Can you not? Smite. Smite, heal, decoy, and reset, and just like that, I've defeated the Drifter with relative ease. My health will be brought to full. I'll quickly charge up. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that one. Then I believe they attack like that, yeah. Let me quickly. Will you target the decoy at all? No. Then they're gonna target the back. Shield. Rude. Smite. There we go. Now I can begin smiting for real. Smite. Darn, I got their clone. might. Really? Again? This guy is annoying. Just saying. Smite. Smite. They got ejected on me, darn it. Heal. Smite. Minion. There. Smite. There. Darn it, are you kidding me? My minion was right in front of you. You target me instead. Rude. Smite. Smite. Darn it. There. You're down. And now the real foe begins to fight me. Heal. Smite. Smite. Darn it, I missed. Heal. Shield. Smite. There we go. Right. Smite. Heal. Smite. Smite and GG. Wow, we did that in less than 19 minutes. Where's the exit? There it is. Do I have a dash? No, I don't. Alright, so suddenly the game has just gotten so easy for me. It's kind I guess I'm just using some of the best combos or something. I am on the lowest difficulty. You know, the default difficulty it puts you on. Anyway, let's learn what the invader's or the witness's true name is. Reign over Dawn. Huh. Well, I suppose that means we only have one left. Goodness, how the heck will I make this character work? I don't know. But I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time. Thanks for watching.